Hello, and welcome to this new tutorial video. In this video, we will talk about the basic operations of Sontech's new tunable laser, the TSL-570. First, the laser is switched on by pressing the on-off button, and the laser diode is switched on by pressing the active button. At first, the TSL-570 will display the main tab that shows options for setting the wavelength and output power. As with all of Sontech's TSL series, the design is uncluttered, and the touchscreen display of the TSL-570 makes this new laser easier to interact with. To begin with, let's set the laser at a specific wavelength. By tapping on the wavelength, the TSL will display a wavelength screen where a user will be able to enter the desired value by either using the numeric keypad or by using the arrow keys. We notice here that the display shows maximum and minimum wavelengths that this unit can scan. Just by tapping one of these values, we can set the wavelength to either the minimum or the maximum value that this TSL can scan. Let's press the enter button and head back to the main tab. Here, it is possible to switch the wavelength unit from nanometers to terahertz by pressing on the unit of measurement. Next, let's modify the TSL's output power. Similar to changing the wavelength, just tap on the power value. The display will switch to the keypad screen where the power value can be entered. Let's set it to 10 dB and press enter. Back on the main tab, the output power unit can also be switched between dB and milliwatts simply by tapping on the power unit. The TSL combines high output power as well as a large signal-to-noise ratio of 80 dB. Now, let's set the TSL-570 to perform a wavelength sweep. For this, we go to the Sweep tab. First, we have to select a sweep mode from the four available sweep modes: one-way step mode, one-way continuous mode, two-way step mode, and two-way continuous mode. In this tutorial, we'll set the TSL for one-way continuous mode. Next, the starting wavelength. We will select 1500. Next, the stop wavelength. We'll select 1600. Next, the speed. The TSL-570 is able to scan at a high speed of up to 200 nanometers per second. We'll set 20 nanometers per second. Pressing on setting, we can configure the number of times we want to run the sweep, the delay between each sweep, and the interval of the trigger signal output. Thanks to the TSL-570's 20 kHz output trigger, the step width can be set as small as 1/20,000th of the sweep speed. In this example, we can set the step to 1 picometer. Now, by pressing run, the TSL sweeps across the configured wavelength range. Here on the OSA, we can see the thin line width sweeping across the selected sweeping range. On the other tab, it is possible to display and configure different items of the TSL-570. One important feature that Sontech provides is the option to run a self-diagnostic test from the maintenance menu. By tapping on the Execute button from the Self-Test menu, the laser will execute a set of examinations and report any malfunction. These are just some of the features of the TSL-570. We hope this tutorial was helpful. For more details, please visit our website.